Well, the USC Trojans remain undefeated, and they win their conference opener as they pull away from the running Utes. 93-73 with Don McLean, Roxy Bernstein with you. Total team performance, but it started with Boogie Ellis for SC.
Yeah, total team defensive performance, but yeah, Ellis got it going early. We kind of thought he would after his below standard performance against San Diego State he had. But he can beat you in so many ways. He's very good catch and shoot with range. He can put it on the deck and then out in transition. 16 first half points. And then Booth Gotch, somebody had to step up with Carlson getting hurt in that first half. And he just said, you know what? I'm getting to the rim in the second half. He had a monster second half for Utah. Kept him in it for the most part throughout. But just not enough as USC kept that lead that they built at halftime.
Career high 28 for Booth Gotch and a career best 21 for Isaiah Mobley, who was all over the glass also.
He was, and they had no answer for him, especially once Carlson went out. He did most of his damage inside the paint, but he's off to a good start here this year for Mobley. He's not going to get 20 every night, but he fills up the stat sheet with rebounds, his passing, and his defense.
David Jenkins hit 5 threes, came alive in the second half as well, finished with 21. But the Trojans, 5 players in double figures as they led by as many as 24 points in the game. They are 7-0, and next up they head to Washington State. Utah hosts Cal on Sunday. For Don McLean, Roxy Bernstein, SC 93, Utah 73.